江嘉文 Megan Zhang 是湾区人，毕业于纽约大学新闻专业，主持过旅游节目，也曾在本台 KTSF 做过短暂的实习工作，目前是自由媒体人，也因此让他在疫情期间可以投入自己的工作项目，就是创立网站 Talking Through Walls， 专门分享与疫情相关的人与事。
So I just thought that maybe by bringing these stories to the surface, it could help people feel a little more hopeful or a little more connected or inspired in this time of social distancing. And I thought maybe it would remind people that even in this time where we're all separated, that this fight is everyone's, and there are so many people that are trying to make a difference.
张嘉文说，疫情让一些人恐惧，居家隔离也让人觉得与外界失去联系。但同时也有很多一线抗疫人员和必要工作者坚守岗位，而他在网站分享的都是全球各地的人们对抗疫情、面对挑战的真实故事。
So for me, hearing these stories has been just an amazing reminder of how much resilience and strength and resourcefulness is out there. So Talking Through Walls became this collection of reported essays about people from all different backgrounds, different walks of life, different countries, and I think each article is a small snapshot into how the pandemic has impacted that individual's life, and hopefully these stories together kind of paint a picture of how the pandemic has collectively, you know, impacted our world.
张嘉文采访过在中国浙江的学生在疫情期间如何适应远程教学，也采访过在英国的中国留学生因为学校宿舍关闭而要返回中国，但是在三月疫情爆发时，回中国的机票一张难求，而且十分昂贵，坐飞机时也要全身做好防护。还有他采访的底特律医生分享在一线抗疫的故事。这些采访素材，张嘉文除了自己寻找，也有透过亲朋好友介绍，然后透过电话及社交平台做访问。他说，做这个网站项目已变成他居家抗疫期间的日常工作。
So if what I'm doing can bring even a little bit of hope or inspiration to someone out there, I'll be really grateful for that.
26台记者梁秋玉采访报道。